My life before Christ was disastrous. I felt myself just kind of spiraling out of control. Driving home, I was on this stretch of highway, I just felt this really heavy grief come over me, and I started to cry, just sob uncontrollably. Couldn't see, my eyes filled up with tears. I just start crying out to God. Why, God? Why is this happening to me? Why do I keep making the same mistakes over and over again? And all I heard in my heart and in my soul was Psalm 51. And I didn't know what Psalm 51 was. I don't ever recall reading it. I couldn't tell you what it was about at the time. Pull off my dusty Bible off the shelf and sit down on the side of my bed and start reading. Psalm 51 is King David pouring out his heart and soul, asking for forgiveness from God and just begging and pleading with him not to abandon him and to create in him a pure heart. And then at that moment, I was crying joyous tears and praising God for what he had laid before my eyes. And that's where I was. That's exactly where I was. And God really showed me that night that, you know, I was not beyond help, that there was not a sin that I could have committed that's not forgivable by him, and that there's nothing that I could do that was going to separate me from him and his love. And that was day one of my new journey, a road to healing. I can't imagine a second without him in my life. I am Deanna Clardy, and I am YG.